Hi guys.
3, 4.
Oh.
What's that?
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And while I'm far away, I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing.
Thanks very much, guys. Thank you, everybody.
Welcome to another episode of Monomonday. This week we've got the whole band set up, man. Shout out to Pantheon for loaning us this rather sick setup, man. Have you seen a drum set? A kick drum that's
like
that
pancake,
thin. Yeah, man, pancake.
Pancake.
Yeah, you can check out their drum set. Their pancake drum set. It's quite awesome. Nice for a setup like this. So today we've got many friends with us. We've got the lovely EUGENIA here. I met EUGENIA quite a long time back already, for some time already. We've played together, right?
Yes.
For Riot, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Many years ago when the hair is not white.
And straight, in my
straight,
case.
Yes.
Yeah, I played with her in Riot Magenta. I subbed for Ritz once, I think.
Yeah, one.
Okay, so anyways, music-wise, what are you up to? What's up with the bands that you're playing with? She plays with Ryan Magenta.
Yeah, and Steve McQueen.
And Steve McQueen. So what's up with them?
Oh, we just finished recording.
Who?
Steve McQueen.
Nice.
Yeah, so it's all done and we're just waiting to release.
A little info about Steve McQueen, or rather what I know about Steve McQueen. To me, they're like the most technically gilibubby band. It's like, wow. Like, I don't know how they play. Like, if they were to ask me to sub, I won't say yes.
You bring your stove can already.
I will not say yes to
most important
playing in Steve McQueen's because they are at that level.
No la, anyhow.
And then they've played many festivals, right?
Mm-hmm.
Among them.
Oh, we've played at Tokyo Jazz Festival.
Tokyo Jazz, man.
We played at Mosaic. music festival, Singapore.
Angmo country, Angmo country.
Oh, Australia. We've recorded in London. Wow. In Korea.
Cool.
Couple of places. It's been fun.
Right in Magenta? What's up?
Yeah, hanging out on the group chat because safe distancing.
Right. Okay, thanks for coming down and hanging out with us today. It's lovely to have you.
Thank you.
The other friend that we have today is Mamat. Is that correct? Do I address you as Mamat or?
Yeah, Mamat.
And what's up with you musically?
I have a shoot in Mediacorp for Raya with the.
So sell out, sia. Sell out. You play with Surya all.
No,
sell out, shit, man.
Surya called the band lah. So I'm part of the band, so I have to go, ma. So it's not sell out, what?
Okay. I mean, it's okay to sell out, lah, yeah.
Never mind. You answer to no one by yourself.
Yes. Yeah, man, so I wake up early in the morning for you.
Hey, thanks, man. No, it's nice though, right? Morning is the best time of the day, guys. Trust me.
Yeah.
Especially if you have a stove. And you buy it from Campus Corner. Campus Corner. Your number one store for outdoor stuff.
Anwar and I are from Wonder Nothings, which is a 5-piece band. I think we play like indie rock-ish, rock-ish. Yeah, so we're currently recording our EP and it'll be out, I think, end of the year.
Hopefully.
All right, man.
Hopefully.
All right. Where are you guys recording?
Saturn Studios. So it's with the vocalist of Bakers in Space, Eugene.
Okay.
So he's our producer.
All right. Yeah. Okay, shout out.
Shout out to Eugene.
You guys write songs together?
I write and then he does
the
guitar.
I'm just the background guitar guy,
yeah,
for her songs.
I mean, like, I do the chords and stuff and then like he does the lead.
The rest of the musicians, you know, that's Mamat, we spoke to him just now, Shaikh and Fatli. Alright, man. So yes. Shout out to one lalat who's behind. Thanks for coming, Wan Lalai. What's up, what's up?
Okay, say Wan.
Wan, one song, Wan.
Play lah, play lah.